The other thing I would say about the critics who are criticizing your repeated failures is that they don't know anything about entrepreneurial activity. And I studied entrepreneurial activity technically for a very long time. And one of the things that you see with entrepreneurs is that, and you see this with venture capital investors, is that the ratio of failure to success is very high. And you have to do a lot of things before something goes viral.